I was wild in 94, 95, like wild.
There was a bouncer on the back door of Camden Palace. It was alleged that I ran up to him. I tried to shoot him with a sawn-off shotgun. Prison for me was just non-stop conflict with the screws. When you are prepared, when you or anybody else, when you personally are prepared to die, to go to prison forever, to get stabbed, get shot, get beaten for that other person. Like, that's what I'm gonna get. I'm gonna accept that for you. Jumps up. She said, yo, you go to sleep tonight, cunt, and you're getting a PP9 in your face as soon as you go to sleep, you mate. Wanna do something about it? Do it now, you cunt. All the fellas have come out of the wing with tools and expecting us all to run off. Yeah! Let's go, let's go, let's go! And then you're like, yeah, let's go, let's go!
Have you had a time in your life where you were going to accept to be getting life at some point?
Yeah, I was gonna get life. Mm-hmm. It's happening, isn't it? You get nicked for them shootings, that you're either getting not guilty or you're going away forever.